but Wolves were still able to dish out a hiding to anyone, as Derby County discovered at the end of the 1978-79 season. Billy Rafferty was now chipping in with the odd goal, as was a youthful George Berry, sporting that unmistakable Afro hairstyle. And this was Steve Daly's last goal at Molineux before his £1.5 million transfer to Manchester City. But ever since Mike Bailey's heyday, Wolves had lacked a charismatic team captain, until one day, John Barnwell made perhaps his shrewdest signing.